Hi, you must have learned about the nutrients that we get from our food and how they're useful for our body. You must have also learned about the process of digestion, absorption, and how the body stores these nutrients. On another note, you must have heard about the different health disorders that people are facing. You must have also read in the news about the various protests by farmers across India on various issues. You might be wondering how these different topics are interconnected. If you're interested to know the answers, come, join the course Nutrition and Food with Sam 12 to 14. As the name suggests, this course is suitable for all children from the age of 12 to 14 years old. It has been designed around the science syllabus of NCERT class 6, 7th, 8th and 9th, taking the relevant chapters from these topics. In this course, we will study about the different nutrients, how the human body digests these nutrients, and how those nutrients are useful for our body. We will also study the purpose of having a balanced diet. From the chemistry perspective, we will study the chemical structure of a starch, a carbohydrate, and a protein. We will also study how the pH that we learn about in schools is actually working in our body. We will visit the debates of organic farming versus high input chemical and fertilizer farming. We will study the different methods, the traditional versus the modern methods of farming, irrigation, and animal husbandry. So see you at the course. Bye.